lives and reigns forever. He sits enthroned as king, ready to render his verdicts and judge all of the righteous. He will issue his decree of judgment, deciding what is right for the entire world, dispensing justice to all. All who are oppressed may come to you as a shelter in the time of trouble, a perfect hiding place. May everyone who knows your mercy keep putting their trust in you, for they can count on you for help no matter what. O Lord, you will never neglect those who come to you. Listen, everyone. Sing out your praises to God, who lives and rules within Zion. Tell the world about all the miracles he has done. He tracks down killers and avenges bloodshed, but he will never forget the ones forgotten by others, hearing every one of their cries for justice. So now, O Lord, don't forget me. Have mercy on me. Take note of how I've been humiliated at the hands of hated me. Bring me back again from the brink, from the very face of death. Save me. Bring me to the spiritual gates of Zion so I can bring you the shout of praise you deserve.
Hey, beautiful. Can I see your eyes?
Hey, baby.
See your eyes.
What?
I got that on recording. I will cherish that.